All right, first violins. This is our training video for Libertango. All right, we have no sharps or flats in our key signature all the way through. We do have quite a few accidentals, especially that D sharp to watch on the D string. So that first finger is gonna be busy down there. Let's take this just a working speed, okay, so that we're not learning or developing some poor habits. Three and four and one. Clear back to the beginning. Let's go on. Here we go, second inning. And one. Three.